let's continue.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Jeez. I forget if I fight the hunter or not. Imagine you could just rail on my ass for a hot minute. The air
toxic hazard detected. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Killed all 7 members of Weezer. Hello.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
flowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Entering zero gravity.
We got enough freaking upgrade modules now. Woo! Rolling in the money! Yeah. Corpses. Power seems gone all of a sudden, even though I haven't messed with anything. Cheap. Alright, hello store. Sell some of these pop notes. Oh yeah. Need some conductor. 191 ammo. Stocked up on stinking materials for days. At least until I regret all my decisions, I need money for the next suit upgrade.
Entering
too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left.
Entering zero gravity.
Open the fuck up.
Toxic hazard detected.
No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Alright. Well, I think that's a good stopping point right there. So, there's that. And just in case this recording's horribly wrong, luckily we're gonna keep that save. I'm gonna move this save so I can keep going forward. Because I actually kind of want to get a little bit further. Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoy this set. Bye-bye!